Hank was a real inspiration to me. Here's a song that I heard Hank do, and then I recorded it myself and had the pleasure of doing it on the Grand Ole Opry. And that Rudy comes from the bright lights of Camrose, Alberta.
It's 2 years ago now. We did a breakfast show in Nova Scotia in Halifax, Glory Landmark, and that's one that Hank Snow had recorded. And we'd like to do that one with Harry and Augustine.
It is no secret what God can do. Stadium in Calgary. This was September of, I think, 1968 or so. And they put a stage for us right on the 55-yard line. I thought I did a fairly good job because after we did the Rose of Mexico, all the people stood up in the stands and I couldn't believe it. 23,000 and some. So I got back to the dressing room and I said to the guy that was a promoter, I said, how did we do? He said, okay. And he kept walking, so I walked with him and I said, look, man, I got a standing ovation from 23,000 people. Oh, Harry, he said, you got it all wrong. There was a downpour just before the football game started, and their seats were wet.
Harry Rusk wrote a book called My Northern Memories, and in it he described his 4 years of stay in the Charles Camsel Hospital in Edmonton at around 10 years of age. Harry was put into a ward where few came out alive, and it was there that Hank Snow came to see the young patients, and one of them was Harry Rusk.
I was in Ward 9C of the Charles Camsel Hospital one afternoon, I'll never forget. It was about September, end of September. And as I looked down, I was allowed to get up twice a day, which was a blessing. And as I looked down 114th Avenue, looking east from my window, I saw people walking and kicking leaves as they walked on the sidewalk, and I thought, will I ever do that? Will I ever do that? And friends, you've made it possible. I've done more than that. Stu Davis played this song with Hank Snow's right at that time as I was looking out my window, and it was this one right here. Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson on her. Whispers her comforting word.
Wait till the darkness is over. Wait till the tempest is done. Call for the sunshine to walk out.
After the shower is gone.
What we want to do is say a few words on the performance we saw today. What do you think of it?
Well, I think it was great. Well, it was really, I enjoyed everything.